are having words. And they may have more than words. Kelly Footberger stepping in. Berube held him off. And here's McTavish trying to go with Petit.
Michel Petit is a strong, strong player, but not that great a fighter.
McTavish just missed with a left, and then he's tackled by Petit.
Petit had taken McTavish down at center ice earlier on this shift, and McTavish looked at referee Carey Fraser looking for a penalty. None was called. McTavish reacted.
McTavish and Petit in a fight just past the 5-minute mark in the first.
Craig McTavish and Michel Petit in the penalty box. It looks like it's going to even out as there's no penalty minutes up on the board. Now here's at the end of the shift, and look at Ron Finn. He knows something's going to happen. McTavish gets a stick up on Petit, and Kelly Footberger came in. Earlier, Chris Lindberg gets